This morning when I received the news, it was some of the worst news that I've heard in my career. And as a fire chief, I've dealt with a lot of death and a lot of fallen members of my department. And I've always prayed that we would never have a line of duty death. And never thought that if it occurred, that it would occur in this fashion.